Hi, this is also the problems based on Ohm's law and Kirchhoff's law. Look at here, first problem, find I for the circuit shown in the figure. So this is the given circuit, so you have to find what is the current flowing through this circuit. So first what I am doing, just redrawing this circuit and I am making it as a simplified form. So what I am doing, I am just connecting all the voltage sources in series, also I am connecting all the resistors in series. Then I am just finding the equivalent resistance and I am finding the equivalent voltages. If you look here, plus minus, so from voltage drop to voltage rise, so I am taking plus 5, this is also plus 20, this is plus to minus, so this is negative. So if you add all plus 5 plus 20, 25 minus 15, then you will be getting 10 volt. So I have made the 10 voltage source, then this all are connected in series, so simply you have to add the resistor. So if you add 10 plus 10, 20, then 6 plus 4, 30. So this is your 30 ohm resistor. So according to Ohm's law, from this simplified circuit, I am writing V is equal to IR. So I is equal to V by R. So V is 10 and R is 30. So your current is 0.3 ampere. Second problem, find the voltage for the circuit shown in the figure. So here V is given, you have to find what is V. You can do same like the above circuit, you can do the simplified circuit, or you can directly write the KVL and you can find the answer. In this I have written directly KVL. So plus minus, sorry, minus plus, so voltage rise is there, so I have taken this V into positive. Okay, then this is 3 volt, this 3 volt also plus, so plus is there here, so drop to raise, so I am taking this 3 as positive. Then rest of the resistors I am taking in negative, so 0.2 ampere is there flowing in this circuit, so 0.2 into 6. Okay, according to KVL, according to Ohm's law, V is equal to I into R. So I am writing this V, then this is resistor. So resistor into current is equal to voltage. So I am writing 0.2 into 6 directly. Then this is from raise to drop, I am taking as minus 7. So then minus 4 into 0.2. Then again, this is voltage source. So source is dropping here, so minus 5, then minus 10 into 0.2 equal to 0. Then I am simplifying all this, 0.2 into 6, 1.2, then 4 into 0.2 is equal to 0.8. Then this is 2, then if you simplify all this, you will be getting voltage is equal to 13. Okay. So few more problems are there, we will see in next video. Thank you.